Let's try this game out. I hope it's good, because from what I've seen at the, because the official Twitter page pops up in my feed as promotions, you know, like they're showing the, some of this footage that I've seen, it looks like a really interesting game, so we'll see how this goes. Obviously, I want that to be an HDR. Ooh, there we go. Okay, I didn't have time to read that, but all right. Online store. Wonder what they're selling. Let's see, settings. Oh yeah, we're turning that off. Ooh, language settings. What do they have? Italiano. This be Japanese. Looks like. Which one would be Japanese, I wonder? Yeah, who cares? Let's go. Engine maiden, genius technician, Geppetto. Oh yeah, this game is supposed to be, I'm guessing, I think like a reimagining of Pinocchio. Honor of the great writer, Carlo Cult. I totally butchered that name.
Can you hear me? Geppetto's puppet. We need your help.
Basic here, okay. What is up, Pepinicio? Guessing I press L3 to
there
run.
You are. I've been looking all over for you.
Okay, the controls are actually pretty smooth. Wow. This runs nicely. No skip in frame rates. Wow. This is nice. Okay.
Hello?
say they got Jiminy too. But we have to hurry. My name is Sophia. Please come to Hotel Krat, and I'll explain what's happening. Jiminy, please escort him to the hotel.
Jiminy. Jiminy Cricket! It's crazy.
Let's get you out of there. Find something that might help. But the streets are not safe. Arm yourself with one of the weapons over there.
You get a sword. Me that sword.
It'll be helpful on your way to the hotel.
Dexterity. Ooh. Oh, cool. I can select a combat style. I'm all about. Let's switch character display. What's this? Oh, okay. Power and speed, a combat style that cuts down enemies. I like,
Destination Hotel Krat. Recommend escaping from this location.
Sprint. Yep. Oh, look at all these dead bodies. Ooh, there's a lot of blood. Ah, special attack. Go down to charge attack. Okay. Ooh, I like this. L1's guard. Okay, circle's dodge. Oh, cool. Nice. Alright. Guard. Okay, so that's basically parry. Must be, let's see, pulse cell. Use the pulse cell to recover HP. Ah, okay, so that's basically access my health. There's a maximum number of times pulse cells can be used. When you reach the maximum, cell will be discharged. If you attack enemies while the cell is discharged, pulse cell will gradually charge. Okay. So, what's this? Discretion, earth experience. Okay.
Thank you.
least he doesn't jump. It's down in the D-pad. What is that thing? Hmm. Ooh, somebody trying to shoot at me? Hi, bitch! Come here! You gonna hurt me? Come here. You're a fatal attack. Can't crouch, can I? Yeah. Oh, cool. Aw, did that hurt? Did that hurt? Keep some salve for that boo-boo. This has given me some American McGee's Alice vibes. I dig it. Dark version of Pinocchio. Just what the doctor ordered. That was cool. Nice. Oh, hi. Missed me. That dude have a fucking stop sign? That's funny. This shit. This is neat. Chamber Machine Workshop Ergo is life. Don't break any crates. Okay. Ooh. Some interesting statue. So I guess I'm gonna go back down. Interesting. Really love, like, I'm really digging the aesthetics of this game. That's what caught my eye when I saw the promos to this circulating on Twitter. And ladders all through Krot that are locked by devices. You can unlock these doors or go down the ladders to create shortcuts. I'm guessing I'm gonna have to find keys and shit. Don't even tell me what some of this shit is. Oh. Press the button. Push that shiny red button. That's right, Pinocchio. Oh, was I back out here? I can't even remember. Ooh, what is this? Can I look at this? Oh, duh. Oh yeah, that's right, shortcut. I'm back out here. Alright. What the fuck is that? Oh my. Ooh. Oh my lord, that's a lot of blood. Holy shit. Oh my. Ow. Calling next to the boss area to summon the specter. It will help you. Oh! Star fragment at the crack's calling. That would help me. Now I gotta do this shit all over again? Ow, what the fuck, bastard? Oh, duh, I've got a dodge button. Apparently block works better than the fucking dodge mechanic. Fucking demon cyborg puppets that bleed. Is that what I'm dealing with here? Like, what the fuck? That isn't some insane shit, yo. Thermite, interesting. I've got like a lethal. Ah, I see. I don't know what I did there, but I probably should have waited. He's all bloody. I hope I get more health items. Jump.
I
Oh shit, how am I gonna fight that boss? Damn. Shit, so blocking doesn't work. God damn. Be destroyed. I thought the auto. Why isn't the autosave feature working? That's what it seems like, because I thought this was autosaving. What is that? Whoa! Hey, pal. Fuck you. What does that even mean about retrieving? That was confusing.
Thank you.
is this? I wonder what that means. Ha! Missed me, asshole. I have a feeling I'm gonna have to fight that guy. Okay, that must be my specialty. So L1 and triangle. I'm gonna have to remember that when I face this guy. Oh yeah. Aww. He tried to shoot me and missed, asshole. Bye. Auto save, so I don't know why. Alright, so if I were to make one gripe about this game, it's not using a simple button for jump. If I want to jump, I have to sprint, and then L3. Oh, but then he does a little tumble. How cute. Asshole didn't fucking think so. have no choice but to fight Big Baddie. This motherfucker. There's some other way. I'll get around him. So this takes me back over here. I wonder if I can... Alright, so I can block him from front. I just gotta make sure I'm standing right in front of him. Okay. There goes nothing. What's this? Okay. Oh, nice. Looks like it does more physical damage. Okay, we'll do that. Cartridge. Interesting. Okay, so pulse cell grinder. What's this? Oh, repairs weapons durability. Once dies upon use, why would I use that? Oh, throwing objects, interesting. Okay. Interesting, right? Costume, that's cool. Already equipped. Okay, I dig that. Ah, okay, so that fuels up my power, I guess. Oh, okay, so I can charge. I don't necessarily. I just need to fight more enemies, though. Oh, yeah, I think I now got the key. I can open up that door. Hold on, I gotta pour more tea. I got caught in mouth like whatever. Oh shit, so. Okay. My foot fell asleep. Shit. Ah, use the Stargazer to fully recover HP and stamina as well as charge your pulse cells. Oh, cool. You revive at this point upon death. Oh, cool. So I reached a new spawn point, basically. Remember, this process also revives enemies, not just your character. Yeah, so kind of similar to Dark Souls in that respect. Because once you die, those enemies respawn again. It's like
This
using the.
is called a Stargazer. A marvelous device the Stalkers used in the past.
Public threats alerts needs danger estimates. Please reduce puzzle numbers or reset danger parameters.
As we are not strong enough to beat the puppets. But if I lend my power to this Stargazer for a moment. Gather ergo, clever one. This Stargazer will make you stronger. But the Stargazer's strength doesn't last forever, so be careful with it. Hurry up and come to Hotel Krat.
This is, yes. Man, this is kind of similar to Dark Souls, with like that spirit fire that you use, a campfire, and just like Dark Souls, you basically choose where you want to put your points. Interesting. Let's see. this? Okay, let's see. Oh, basically more stuff I can do. Ah, okay, so that blue icon on the right. Man, this is so much like Dark Souls in terms of leveling up. Because you collect soul points, and then you use the... If I'm not mistaken, it's been a while since I played Dark Souls. I remember you'd stop at, I think it was like the fire there, and you level up there, and you'd use your soul points towards that. This is crazy, yo. And the enemies would respawn a lot like, Oh shoot, we got dogs. Aw, sad, poor doggy. This would be a good point to grind. Any items. Ow. Strike at me, faster. Oh. Thermite. Let's try that. Oh, fuck. That didn't work. I'm guessing this acts like what? That's what I thought. Does that more ergo? There's fragments. So I'm guessing just like Dark Souls, let me take a look at them. Yeah, just as I thought, you do lose your ergo if you die. Yeah, this plays a hell of a lot like the From Software games. Is it From Software or From Soft? I can't even fucking remember. Hold for a charge attack. Appear on enemy age. What would happen? You need to grab at the charge attack. table arts. You know what? I think, because there was like a little butterfly thingy so that I saw earlier. I think it's the same thing as this, where I should recover my Ergo Vet. So this is like Bloodborne. Dark Souls Bloodborne plays a hell of a lot like one of those games. One thing about, yeah, don't get cornered in this game. Shit. I can recover my Ergo, right? I thought I could. Lost it. Oh, I lost it in the stairway. So it might be down there. Quite pretty. Yep. Yep, just like Bloodborne, you can recover your, Ergo. Or what would be the, souls. Or Bloodstone in, Bloodborne. That's what it is. Somebody's hitting me with arrows, motherfuckers. Use blade fable arts. Use handle fable. And see, weapons have distinct blades and handles, and each have their own fable art. Fable arts use up fable slots, and different fable arts use a different number of slots. Charge fable slots by attacking enemies with weapons. Bad idea. Okay. I'm back here again. Oh, killed you, bastard. Oh, good. Ah, you fucker. Fucking A. I'm almost dead. Oh, I'm almost fucking dead. That's what I need. Which means I'm going to be stuck back. Oh, for fuck's sake. Does that mean I have to do that shit all over again? Fucking kidding me? Jesus Christ. Damn. Yeah, this shit is a hell of a lot like Dark Souls. God damn. Thank you. That's the one good thing about this. I could use this as an opportunity to grind. Since the enemies basically respawn, use that to collect ergo and then just use that to level up, you know what I mean? Looks like my health replenishes when I fight. Oh, that's good. Shit! Oh, good. Oh, I still gotta fight that guy again. Are you kidding me? Shit. Oh, That was rad, yo. Badass. Hell yeah. Ah, hi, bitch. Dog, fuck you, dog. This is Legion plug is needed to craft Legion arms, which can be done in the. There's a lot of shit to this game. It's the one thing that I hate, and one thing that's always driven me nuts about Dark Souls games is that, I mean, you lose your soul points if you die. And you end up starting back at wherever spawn point you were at, and that's like a fucking distance. I gotta figure out, because there's shortcuts, obviously. I need to think something about throwing something at those. Using throwable items. I don't know how. Just like Dark Souls, as soon as those NPCs fucking gang up on you, it's a pain in the ass. I gotta deal with this clown again. Just like Bloodborne and Dark Souls, you die a lot in this game. Does this equip P organ slot to have any corresponding effects? Holy shit. Sit down. Told you to sit down. Sit down. Told you to sit down. Sit the fuck down, bitch. Oh no, we got more hoes mad. That's a very mad hoes. Come here. Sit down. Oopsies. Get hurt. How do you unlock that? I guess you can't use a throwable. I was confused, because there's got to be a way through there, I thought. Keys or something. Ouch. You poor dude. Poor beasted. Ooh, is on here? Oh, no. Oh, is that a key? I need a key to operate that, right? Oh. Ouch. What do I open that then? What the door electrocuted me. Uh-oh. Gonna have some very mad hoes here, peeps. Sit down. Sit down, doggy. Damn dogs. Alright, so the next time I come back there, I gotta take care of that one spot, because that was a shooter. Oh, that hurt. Sit the fuck down, asshole. Come on, yeah. Eat it, fucker.
Shit, bro. Shit. Aha, you do. Okay, that's what that is. Down. What the fuck, did that not work? I'm so confused. Down on it. She did. Oh, you motherfucker. Do this, but it's always nice to level up, and I don't end up using or losing all my ergo. you down. Hi, doggy. Demon dogs in hell. Go back to where to the hell you came from, demon dog. Spawn again. Thank you. down. Sail, motherfucker! Alright, I need some tea. Top off my drink. I'm really digging this game a lot. I mean, if you're a fan of the, I can't remember if the company's name is FromSoft or FromSoftware. I think it's FromSoft. Same company that does Dark Souls, Bloodborne, Sekiro. Yeah, if you like that style of gameplay, you would definitely, you will definitely like this a lot. I like how it's a lot like Bloodborne in terms of like its aesthetics and stuff. And then also, you can recover your lost ergo. Kind of like how in Bloodborne, I think they call it Bloodstone, that is basically your soul points that you rack up to level up your stats and stuff. I don't think they had that in Dark Souls, but that's definitely something they had in Bloodborne. I'm taking a joint break. I think at this point, I'm just leveling up just so I can try to get used to this. And just like, you know, Dark Souls, Bloodborne, etc. You'll die a lot in this game, but as soon as you figure out the enemy attack patterns and stuff like that, and parry and shit, it becomes a little easier. Also, you can pinpoint, like, what would, like, which enemies you should go for first. Ooh, that's very nice. And I still have my, three, whatchamacallit? What do you call those things? Pulse cells. And I still have three pulse cells. Which that basically asks as the casks in, Dark Souls. Now, if only this had co-op, that could be fun. Of course, unfortunately, I don't think this is going to be an open world game. Lot easier to take down. Look at that! I still have my pulse cells. Yay! So, which means should be somewhat easier to progress a little further in the game. You know what I mean? So it looks like I do recuperate a little bit of health. Oh, better use my grinder. Hehe. Grinder. Oh! Who the fuck is shooting at me? Hi, where are you? Oh, I think I see a doggy. Come here, doggy. Let's take care of dogs and the dog. Dog here. Here, bitch.
Hi. Bye.
Two swipes. Nice.
Picked him clean.
Fun. Let's have some fun, boys. Come here.
Hi.
Oh, one of them's headless. That's cool. Ooh, another one of these headless guys. Here, doesn't it? Nice. Okay. I think now we can get back to Stargazer in here. Nice little shortcut. Ah, yes. Down here. Might have to get more monsters. We shall see. Bump up my physical attack. Storage. Wait, I can't level up? Huh. I wonder if it's because I'm playing the demo version that I can no longer level up. Certainly seems that way, doesn't it? Like I slowly regain health if I get like perfect parries, I think. Where's that door? There's another... Should be another door around. So I just went through it. Wow. Oh, you son of a bitch. Hi, I'm gonna fuck you up. Boom. Sit down. Sit your ass down, punk. These guys do some heavy damage, too. Bullshit. Oh, I'm back out here. What the fuck am I supposed- Whoa! Hi! Damn, that hurt. do I go? Back to the Stargazer. I cannot go through there. Well, that's gay. I think I might have another DM way to go. I don't think I want to cross that bridge. Yep. I'm guessing, because this is the demo version, I've used up all that there's, or I guess I've maxed out the leveling up part. Obviously in the full game, I'll get to level up more. It just sucks though, but oh well, such is life. Oh, damn. Okay, so I guess a perfect parry replenishes your health. That's good. This bitch. Look at that, how like the branches, the shadow of the branches just sway. That is like, man, the details in this game is really neat. And thoroughly enjoying this demo.
A powerful parade puppet is blocking the entrance, and that's the only way in. So please, be careful.
We shall see about that. Oh, hi. Oh, I guess he doesn't hurt you.
Hello there. Welcome to Krat, visitor.
Oh, nice.
I didn't think there were any stalkers left to fight the puppets. You didn't hear? Figures. The whole organization fell apart. All that's left are wannabes and amateurs who think they can fight on their own. You ought to buy something while you're at the festival. You can't rely on yourself alone. Out here alone? You could use some help. Here's a festival gift for you. Now get yourself something useful.
Oh, cool. Got throwing stone. Stuff. Ooh, a great sword. That's nice. I can even use my my Ergo Axe as currency too. That's cool. Damn, it definitely adds. So, yeah, it definitely adds to weight and it lowers the durability, but it definitely boosts more of the physical attacks. Charge pulse. Does it add more? Huh. Alright, and then. Oh, you know what? I can put that. Yeah, we'll do that. Need number two. See, silly, I mean, that's two. Let's see.
Out here alone? You could use. Out here alone?
Okay, goes to the axe to special. That activates your special. Uh-oh. So we got boss fight. Oh my. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Who are you, asshole? Alright, it's time to have some fun, bitch. This might be a good spot. Let me see. Where does this take me back to? Does it take me back to the merchant, or do I gotta go back through that whole thing? Probably start me. Start back at the Stargazer. Alright, I think I'm gonna wrap it up here. I've been going a little over 2 hours. Something tells me, I have a feeling. I wonder if that boss battle will be the final part of the demo. Whatever it is, I think I'll probably, I might continue this tomorrow, perhaps. We shall see. But until next time, I hope you all have a good night, and peace out.